Well, Brian, police are asking the community to be extra vigilant after an increase in carjackings and burglaries.
Yeah, more than a dozen cars have already been stolen this year, many of the people responsible being teenagers. Kate Houston breaking down how these crimes are happening and how some residents in the Southwest Valley are responding.
Over the past month and a half, 17 cars have been stolen. Metro police are now cracking down and calling this recent spike in crime unacceptable. Surveillance video shows these crimes happening across the valley. Metro police say half of the 17 cases involve teenagers as young as 14, with many becoming physically violent or using guns.
Anytime that there's crime involved, you're thinking, am I next? You know?
This uptick is worrisome to Southwest Valley residents like Slajna Korpica.
You try to keep your kind of like cars in a garage or, you know, to watch what's going on and to be aware, you know. Have a good relationship with your neighbors too, so if somebody sees something, can let you know.
While there's no specific area or car model being targeted, Metro says the individuals responsible are looking for easier targets, such as cars with valuables in them or people alone at night.
I hope to catch these persons.
This is why Frank Molina is taking extra precautions to keep his car safe.
I locked everything down, make sure every window's locked up with the board and everything, make sure the kids are taken care of.
Yeah, yeah.
That's my main concern, my grandkids.
Since most kids are not able to physically go back to school or engage in the resources there, police say it's giving them a lot of free time. Intervention officers are working to connect with at-risk kids to prevent this from happening any further.
These kids that are doing these crimes, we have to find a way to get them into some support networks that are positive and give them those positive role models so they're not going down this road of violence and gangs.
Kate Houston, 8 News Now.
Car owners are asked to take some extra precautions. Police recommend taking all the valuables and guns out of the vehicle. Make sure your car is always locked 24/7. And if you see something, say something.